And action.
Melissa, why did you lie?
Let's try that again. And action.
Melissa, why did you lie?
You do know you're reading for the part of Melissa, the daughter, don't you? How old are you?
23.
And you thought you would be reading for the mother of a daughter who's 19? Just read the parts you don't have highlighted.
Unlock the devil from your boy! Horse will kill you! Bring one into this house!
It's like you took that, screwed her in the ass with it. The pain will go away in a few days.
But the scar tissue, it lasts forever.
She's not gonna care.
Is there any way I could get an appointment today? Well, I'd rather not wait till Monday. Fine. What time? Do you have anything in the AM? Okay, thank you.
No.
I'll save you some.
My mom, she...
She's just lonely.
My dad, father, passed away in 1991.
I'm sorry. My dad passed away 5 years ago.
Mine died of AIDS.
You should give those back to Bobby.
Alvin Winnipeg was a dirty, rotten little son of a bee. His mother would have the men over when his father Aaron was drunk or in jail for fighting or robbery or good Lord knows what else. Alvin followed in his father's path.
I will call you tomorrow and we'll set up time for a callback.
Mr. Charles, can I please talk to Nancy?
I'm sorry, Ms. Hernandez. I really can't help you. Goodbye. Look, we're getting $100,000 to make the missing. I mean, do you think opportunities like that come by every day?
Yeah, but George, you're talking about fucking murder and filming it.
Okay. Look at this. Who the fuck's gonna miss that?
Hi.
do you want?
Tim.
Yes. I think you're gonna have to explain the rules to me. Are you crying? We're going to a baseball game. There's no crying at baseball. Hey! It's baseball, you fucking whore.
What have I already told you?
There are no little lies, just tiny baby sins.
There are no little lies, just tiny itty bitty sins. Just tiny baby sins.
Sorry, I don't want to hurt you, but you don't understand.
I can't understand.
Please.
Why?
What's the line? Sorry, it's right in front of me. Okay, because I need to. I will never accomplish my goal if I say I love you, but I have to go.
It wasn't a real lie. Maybe just a little white one?
What have I always told you there?
There are no little lies, just tiny baby sins. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't want to hurt you, but you don't understand.
Can't understand.
Please.
Why?
Because I need to. I'll never accomplish my goal if I stay.
My heart's breaking.
I'm all grown up, Mama. I'm all grown up.
Duh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.